I told my friends of my idea. It would be an archive of Black people. They did an intervention. They asked me to answer two questions. Did an archive like the one that I wanted, did it already exist? And if it did not, and one was created, would anyone be interested? They theorized not.